gorillas in the area have received substantial financial backing in order to build an expensive solar power network. Our techs have uncovered a fatal flaw in the power system that could allow us to turn it into a very expensive hunk of scrap. Exploiting this flaw correctly will permanently brick the entire system. So let's do this one by the numbers. Alpha and await further orders. I gotta figure out these instructions from technical.
Check it.
Okay, give me a second. Step one, I need to analyze the network to pinpoint the exploit. So if I'm reading this right, install the scanners on the following solar panel substation junctions.
Hey, always clear.
Step two, initialize the system scan and wait for the analysis to compile. This will likely trip some network alarms, so expect resistance.
Send it in backup!
Motherfucker! Cover me, I'm moving to the alarm!
Watch your back.
I've backed my limit today.
Reinforcements are on the way!
Step three. Once the data is compiled, it will identify which systems must be taken offline to expose the exploit. Is these three generators.
I'm out, reloading.
Ah. Explorer. With the exploit vulnerable, Overwatch can remotely trigger an electrical surge. Perfect. Buddha 1, get yourself a better view. Okay, this should do it.
Bandages here. Focus on the mission. Shit, I tripped something.
I owe you one.
Anytime. First aid. Use it.
Hang tight, fire team. Heading to you now.
Land spotted! Moving in on the intruders!
Yes, sir.